twins from Paris.
They had the exact same tone and reaction. They went, on that note.
Simon wasn't a big fan of Twem at their first audition in London.
I'm gonna say no.
But Louis stuck up for them.
I am voting yes.
Say thank you to Louis.
Thank you, Louis.
Close enough. Unfortunately, after their first boot camp performance, a huge argument broke out between the two of them. No, not Twem. I mean, between Simon and Louis. Sorry, Louis.
You like them.
I like them, Simon.
I get it.
Entertaining.
I know.
Say and chew?
They didn't.
They did? They look good?
They don't.
They do.
They don't.
They don't.
They do. They don't.
It was a very good moment for my brother and me, and we hope that for Simon and Louis it was the same thing.
Please, his name is Louis.
Have you read the psychiatrist now and told him about your obsession with twins? Louis, I'm not being awful. You actually do.
I don't.
You do.
I just like these.
Because they are...
different.
And what were they?
They were French.
And they were...
in tune.
No, but what were they? They were brothers.
They were twins.
And not only that, their accents are so strong, Louis.
Fortunately for Twem, vocal coach Ali was working hard on those accents.
Make sort of radio.
Radio.
We want radio.
Radio.
Rah. Their pronunciation of the English words are a bit strange. They can't get the R's and so on and so on. Radio.
Radio.
That's better. But their voices, the tones of their voices are just remarkable. Like, are you ready?
Are you ready?
Ready.
Ready.
What?
Who's gonna talk to me? I'm gonna do something.
Yeah.
It's gonna take your place.
It's good.
Nobody better. Oh,
take your time.
Together. I can see. And it looks like Twem's efforts paid off because their performance secured them a place at judges' houses. To me if you
think. Twem!
Twem!
Well done.
Oh, thank you.
So, what do you think you need to work on? Anything in particular?
We have to work our English accent.
Your English accent, yeah.
Because it's a challenge for us. We don't live in London. We come from
true.
Paris.
It's
so
true.
We have to learn. We have
you
to
do,
learn.
You do.
And we like.
We built this world together.
Standing strong forever.
Standing strong. You're like standing strong. Standing strong. Okay, try again.
Standing strong forever.
You're getting there. Nice. Well, listen, congratulations.
Thank you, Kenny.